Never mind. No zoo today. Because it's gonna rain all day. Literally all day. So, we're still gonna go see Ted 2 tonight. The film's at 5:45, so Natalie's gonna pick me up at about 4:40. Because I can't drive. Yeah. Gives me another day to record stuff, I guess. But I wanted to see Natalie again. Well, I'm still gonna. But no zoo. It never rained. Well, not near me. Natalie lives like half an hour away. So, apparently it rained there. Which I'm guessing is closer to the zoo. And that's why we didn't go. But anyway, it's almost 25 to 5. She's picking me up in like 5 or 10 minutes. To go see Ted 2. I need to get some food though. Because I'll be hungry. I really need to start holding the camera up higher. I just rewatched over that clip and it's like down here. If you can hold it high, hold it high. It's just, it's like the pinky thing. The higher you hold it, the fancier you are.
No, you explain what this is, because I have no idea.
Okay, so this is custard. It's not like British custard, apparently. It's like a Wisconsin Midwestern thing over here. It's basically ice cream, but it's like thicker and creamier. It's good. He just got plain chocolate because he's boring.
I don't know if I'm even going to like this.
He's going to love it. And I got salted caramel and bananas. And then you got cheese curds, which is the Wisconsin thing. You have to have cheese curds in your life.
What is it?
Don't do it. It's a cheese curd. It's curdled cheese. And then they fry it.
That sounds really healthy.
It's delicious.
See, in England, custard is this powder stuff that you put water in and then warm it up and you put it over like a bun. A cupcake, because it's a bun. This is ice cream, but... Okay. Yeah, that just tastes like runny ice cream. That's runny ice cream.
Time to try diabetes.
Is that literally just deep fried cheese? Deep fried cheese. Alright. America.
Meet Dale. Petunia is the original name. This is Dale. Yep.
I've got a friggin' story to tell you guys when I get inside. She said I could.
I don't think he can. But he's gonna have to apologize for it.
We've been on FaceTime for 6 hours.
6 hours?
Yep.
Seriously?
It's been
that long?
Yep.
That's Emily's friend, oh Banana.
It's not Banana, it's Brianna.
It's Banana.
Brianna.
It's Banana.
Apparently
it's
Banana.
Mm. Banana. She's like an American-English hybrid. From what I've heard, anyway.
She moved here when she was 4.
Yeah.
That would be an English exactly. American hybrid.
Well, same thing. Like, she sounds like she's from, like, London or something.
She's from Essex.
Well, Essex is near London. Yeah. Like, Billy's from Essex, but he sounds like he's from London. Okay, bye. You can leave now.
Bye.
Overall, I haven't talked about the film yet. Ted 2 was very good. I quite enjoyed it. Probably more than the first one, honestly. I mean, I like both. It's not so much a sequel as it is kind of more of the same. I mean, it is a sequel, but you know. It's a lot of fun, and I would definitely recommend it. One of my favorite scenes, spoiler alert, Liam Neeson is in it, and he's like he's taking the piss out of his character from Taken, basically. Because Ted works at a grocery store, a supermarket type thing. Cashier, he's a cashier. And Liam Neeson comes up and puts some tricks on the counter. He's like, can I buy these? Because I saw on the commercials that they're strictly for kids. And he's like, will I be followed if I leave with these? And Ted's just like, no, you'll be fine. And it's just, that's probably one of my favorite scenes in the whole movie. But yeah. Other than that, the story I wanted to tell you, it's a pretty short story, but basically it was just on the way home. I could have filmed it, but I didn't, because, well, I didn't know it was going to happen. Basically, we were supposed to turn left onto a street, and then when we got to go down this street for like 7 minutes, and then my house was close to there, Natalie decided to go straight across that street. And then I was like, you know, you could have just turned there, and then we'd be there, and blah, blah, blah. She wasn't listening to Siri, she wasn't listening to me, she just wanted to do her own thing. And then, long story short, I kept saying stuff, like, telling her which way to go, and things like that, and she's like, no, apologize for that, you don't tell me where to drive. So I was like, it wasn't technically me, it was Siri, so I said, Siri, apologize. And Siri looked up the definition of apologize. So then I read out the definition, and I apologized for Siri, and for myself. And then eventually, after a while, we go back, and then she drove around the roundabout outside the house about 3 times, because I don't know why, and then she did it again when she left. So, I don't know, that was fun. And I may be going to a baseball game on Sunday with her. I'm not entirely sure yet, but it's a possibility. Villager is up here now, as you can see. Sorry, I'm not holding my arm up really high. I'm tired. So wave 1 is finally complete from Mario to Marth. Wave 2 is complete except for Pit. Wave 3 is complete except for Lucario. And there's a few in wave 4 that I still need. And something I should mention, my dad ordered Dr. Mario, Bowser Jr. and Olimar from the UK, and they actually come out in the UK tomorrow. Turns out he ordered them twice by accident, so he's gonna let me basically buy them off of him, the extra ones. And my grandparents, if they come over sometime this year, will bring them with them. So I will hopefully have those, and I won't have had to do any hunting for them, which is good. You need to stop falling over. I ran out of room in this box for these boxes, so they're just kind of on the top now, but yeah, I think that is going to do it for today. I'm tired, and I have a headache, and I'm eating rice over there, because it's left over from whatever Mum, Dad, and Emily had for tea. Dinner. So yeah, tomorrow, what day is it? Tomorrow, Friday. I didn't actually get any recording done earlier today, like I wanted to. I just kind of loafed around all day and watched videos. But tomorrow is working on stuff kind of day. So yeah, and I'm going to lay in bed and watch Daredevil on Netflix. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.